Welcome to Inover UK's CE Wizard. After you have completed this training program, you will be able to CE mark your products. We have divided this CE Wizard into individual steps, each of which covers different parts of your company's CE marking project. Time requirement for individual steps varies from around 20 minutes or up to a few weeks. On one hand, developing and documenting processes that are used to control your company's personnel take less than 1 hour. On the other hand, we have more complicated steps, like product testing and an initial type test that can take even a few or more weeks to complete if you are required to use a notified body. I recommend that you try to complete the CE Wizard one step at a time, in the given order. But if you want to, you can navigate between the steps and complete them in any order that suits you. You can even complete two or more steps at the same time if you have the necessary resources. But just make sure that you complete every single step. We have prepared each step in the CE Wizard so that they follow the same general logic. First, we have a video tutorial where I'll introduce the standards mandatory requirements. But still, the training video's focus is on what must be done in practice to meet these requirements. Then, next to the video tutorial, we have prepared written step-by-step instructions on how you can meet all the mandatory requirements. These instructions basically summarize the content of the video tutorial, but they also provide additional info. In the right panel, we have included all downloadable document templates that are needed to complete each particular step. The documents are divided into two categories, mandatory and optional. Even though the latter group is called optional, download all files that concern your activities. They are only optional if they do not concern you at all. Downloadable documents can include the FPC manual, quality document templates, and how-to manuals. The FPC manual that you can download is the main document. It includes a general description of your company's processes that are used to meet the standards mandatory requirements. Quality documents include the proof, which you need to show to third parties to prove that you are doing the things you claim you are doing. How-to manuals include some short guides on how to perform one or another CE-related task. These manuals are like working instructions, but they are much more informative. If you run into problems with some of these steps, we have included a frequently asked questions section in our website. Please use this as your primary source of help. But if you cannot find a solution to your problem, you can always contact us via email or Skype. We do our best to answer all of your questions promptly and within the next full finished business day.